children, today we will begin lesson 6 of history, the early Vedic period, where we will be learning about the origin of Aryans, the early Vedic period, the Vedas, alright? And I will be giving you question answers related to whatever I teach you. You just go through that, you go through the chapter and you go through the notes carefully, alright? So, the origin of Aryan was shortly after the decline of Harappan civilization. As we know that the Harappan civilization came to an end afterwards and new inhabitants came to northwest India around 1500 BCE. Alright? And they were known as the Aryans. Now, who were the Aryans? Okay, who were the Aryans? Here, we learnt that the people who came to northwest India around 1500 BCE were known as the Aryans. But the Aryan is a term which was originally used as a self-designation. They used to call themselves Aryan. It was self-designation by Indo-Iranian people, like they migrated from Iran, alright, present-day Iran. So it was self-designation by Indo-Iranian people in ancient times, in contrast to non-Indo-Aryan or non-Iranian. So rather being called non-Iranian or non-Indo-Aryan, they called themselves Aryan. The idea of being an Aryan was religious, cultural, linguistic and not racist. Okay, they were religious, they were cultural, they were linguistic, they had their distinctive language, but they were not racist. Like the Aryans were not divided on the basis of their color, all right like the whites or blacks, it was not like that, or even the browns. They were not racist. The most accepted theory is that they came from the Central Asia, the region around the Caspian Sea. So region around the Caspian Sea is the Central Asia. Caspian Sea is the Central Asia. According to historians, one group broke away from the main main stock of Indo-Europeans in Central Asia and moved eastwards. So they were called Indo-Aryans. Alright? Now, the Vedic period is the period. What is the Vedic period? We will be learning here about the Vedic period. So what is the Vedic period? The Vedic period is the late Bronze and Iron Age in India. Okay, the late Bronze and early Iron Age in India is of the history of India, when the Vedas were composed in the North Indian subcontinent. Alright, India is a subcontinent, so in the northern part, the Vedas were composed between the end of urban Indus Valley civilization. The time period when Indus Valley civilization started urbanizing it, it gradually declined, it came to an end, and a second urbanization which began in the central Indo-Gangetic plain. Alright? The Indo-Aryans first migrated to the present-day Iran, then to India. First they migrated to Iran and then to India. From Iran to India. In India they first settled in the area around seven rivers, the Indus and its tributaries. In the map, you will see the Indus has its tributaries.